Hey guys, what's up? This is Abbie Isidro, chilling outside Chabot College. It's intermission time right now, just walking, looking at all the beautiful trees. Do you guys hear animals? Do you hear like heavy animals? It's weird. Whoa! Oh my god! It's freaking heavy impact! ABDC season 5, Glee, all that stuff, man. Season 5. Fries. Guys, what are you doing here? What are you doing here?
Where are we?
We're in Hayward.
We're performing for the organic showcase.
Okay, you're in the right place. I was wondering, like, why are you in some trees? So tell us, how'd you get involved with organic?
I'm good friends with Mappy, support Solidified Movement. I came up here and taught a workshop for them, so he knows me, so he asked if the boys would be down to come up here, and they got a chance to meet him, and we're here to support, and because then we haven't performed as heavy up here yet. So this is our first time in the Bay, as together.
Well, we're missing Leon.
What?
Is it Canada? Shout out to Leon.
Blueprint, you better be taking care of our brother.
So how's the Bay treating you guys?
Good so far. Good. But it's just been kind of business from the moment that we got here, at least, because they flew in. And then we drove up, me and Isaac did. So, it's been good. It's been fun. It reminds me a lot of Seattle back home.
Really?
So, yeah.
Sightseeing? Have you guys done any sightseeing yet?
Yeah, we did. I'm from Frisco, but I took him to the pier, the Fisherman's Wharf, because he's never been there before. Yeah, it was pretty dope.
You have some clam chowder?
No, he didn't want it.
I don't like clam chowder.
Soup.
I don't do soup. Unless it's super Toscana from Olive Garden.
From Olive Garden? Shout out to Olive Garden.
I told him to get the clam chowder bowl because it's signature over here. And he was just like, I don't do soup. I was like, what? But yeah, and he wanted to go to Ghirardelli's Chocolate. He had to go.
No, okay, because it is like tradition. When CJ comes to the Bay, Ghirardelli's skirt, it don't matter how late it is, how cold it is, he needs his ice cream.
I don't even like chocolate.
He needs his ice cream and his chocolate.
Yeah, I was just holding his sundae.
Okay. Well, tell us, what have you guys been up to? Like, what's going on?
You want to take this one?
We kind of took a little hiatus from, I guess, dancing and rehearsing. The most recent thing we did was the MLB Anaheim, the Angels, MLB
All-Star
Game pre-show. Pre-game pre-show. And so that was a really, really good experience. We had to pull out 4 10-minute sets. And so that's definitely 10 times what we did on the stage, because all our pieces were only a minute, so we had to stretch
stamina.
And find it and breathe and get all the good air and all the good just prayers before we hit the stage. But it was fun. That's what we took a break after that, and now we're back. This is our first show back together. It feels good. We haven't rehearsed it. It feels like 2 weeks,
because we were rehearsing like every day. Every day. And Isaac was doing both, because he was doing the step up thing. I know you guys saw the promo. Did you guys vote IDA?
Vote for IDA.
You better vote for IDA. So he was doing that and rehearsing with girls and rehearsing with us. So he was a monster. So it was nice to take a little break. Just a little.
What are the upcoming events for you guys? Workshops, shows, performances, appearances?
We're performing in August's Carnival, the last Wednesday of the month.
August 25th.
Yeah.
It's Heavy Impact's debut.
First Carnival.
Yeah, and then August 14th, me and CJ are going to teach an opportunity workshop over here in the Bay.
Yeah.
And then they have another workshop.
We have
in
workshops
Seattle.
In Seattle as well. Just keep an eye, get in touch with us on Twitter if you guys can. Face our Facebook fan page.
Our website is coming.
Our website is coming really soon.
It's
He's been working really
soon.
Hard.
Yeah, I've been working very hard. So.
Because we manage ourselves, so we do everything.
Yeah, we're our own manager.
We have business cards now.
I want one.
We have business cards now. We're getting the website. We have a YouTube, a Twitter, an email. So, there's many ways to get in touch with us. And a Facebook fan page, too.
I have one.
Oh, okay, you're bust out that.
You can have this one.
Oh, sweet. Look at that. Bam! Like emerald.
This is for Pacific Rim video.
Aw, thank
one.
You, guys.
You came out.
Thank
you're the only
you.
One.
So special.
This is for Angelina. This is for you, and then that's Stanley, and then that's
Who's
for
Angelina. Jolie.
Oh,
All I did was just swap that N out for a C, and I was right. Angelica.
All right. It's all good. She knows you love her.
Yes. We do love you guys.
Oh, we love you guys, too. It's always a pleasure talking with you guys. Thank you so much.
5, 6, 7, 8. Heaven, heaven, you ain't ready. Woo.
Yeah. Abbie Isidiro signing out. Bye.